When I have an opportunity and I reflect back and look at my career, I realize that over 33 years ago, it all started as a student intern. I was provided with work experience, learning opportunities, and most importantly, the reaffirmation of my career choice to become a civil engineer.
So when you're in the recruitment phase, I'm going to career fairs, I'm going to job fairs, I'm going to campuses, and I'm always striving to make sure that we're giving opportunities to everybody. Also adding to the culture of San Francisco, adding to the culture of the Bay Area, adding to the culture of Public Works as well.
I'm new to the city. I moved to the Bay Area to do this internship. I had my bachelor's in architecture. I worked in India for like 3 years as a production architect. Then I came to pursue my master's here. In a very rooted and a ground experience, and just being able to situate yourself in such an urban jurisdiction and sort of see how streetscape work, I think that's something that I'm going to take away from this internship.
I heard about the internship program through my school. San Francisco State University does a really good job of pushing internship opportunities to us, and this one particularly caught my attention because I wanted to be able to make a difference in the city that I lived in for the past 5 years. And being here and working here with the wonderful engineers and land surveyors, I've been able to walk up and down the streets and see actual projects that I've worked on come into fruition and actually make lives better for the citizens of San Francisco, and that really means a lot to me.
Some of the jokes that I have, they're from the old time, so they don't quite get that, so I stopped telling jokes. But I do notice that they're a lot brighter nowadays with the advent of Google and the internet. There's more out there for them to learn, and because they're learning more, we're getting brighter students into the internship program.
My job entails the design and analysis of buildings here in San Francisco. The mentorship that you get when you come in as an intern, it really makes a huge difference to be surrounded by people who really are passionate about design and architecture and who are willing to really help the new people coming in and, you know, teach them the lessons learned that they've had throughout their experience.
I'm very happy with the interns that have come through Public Works. I think they are making a city a better place for everyone.
Thanks for watching Public Works.